Hi, today we'll be working on shoulders. Once again, we're going to use a dyna band. You can definitely do this with weights. I'm going to put it by my foot, I'm going to come up, and we're just going to go up to the side. A little bit forward, if you see from the side, I'm not going straight out to the side, I'm going a little forward. That's four, five, six, seven. 8, 9, 10. The nice thing about the dyna band is that it has resistance on the way up and on the way down. 1. This is going to go hands together up to your chin. 3. 4. 5. Elbows high. 6. 7. 8. 9, 10. Let's go out to the side again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Chin again. Here we go. 1. Elbows high. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm going to let go of 1, make it a little longer, because I'm going to go straight up. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's do the other arm. So here we go. 1, 2, straight up. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Grab both again. Now I'm going to take them, make sure they're even, right? And what I'm going to do is I'm going to go in front, up, and we're going to open it. So go up like this. Think of going to your opposite shoulder, right to your opposite shoulder. Let's go ahead and do 10 from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Don't let it jerk on the way down. Control. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Now let's go one arm at a time. I'm going to go all the way up. So I'm going to let go of 1. Let go of the band a little bit so I have a bigger stretch on it. Go straight up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's go to the other arm. Here we go. 1, 2. I can let it go behind my arm or in front of my arm. I'm going to go behind. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Grab them again. Let's do both arms one at a time. Forward. So here we go. Cross. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's do 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Nice work. Remember, this is a great tool to have. See you tomorrow.